students, how are you all? I hope you all are fine. I'm your English teacher and this is your English period. Okay students, tell me which letter we learned yesterday. Okay, today we are going to do activities related to sound. Look at the book. This is your English book and open the page number 31. This is page number 31. And look at this page. There are very interesting activities on this page. Let's read the instruction. Identify and color the pictures starting with letter H. आप सबने पहले picture को identify करना है और फिर आपने से related पिक्चर में कलर्स करने हैं. ओके, व्हाट इज दिस? हाउस. व्हाट इज दिस? हाउस. एंड व्हाट इज द बिगनिंग साउंड ऑफ हाउस? ओके, यू हैव टू कलर ऑन इट. व्हाट इज दिस? ग्रेप्स. व्हाट इज दिस? ग्रेप्स. इट्स साउंड इज नो, दैट्स व्हाई हम इसमें कलर्स नहीं करेंगे. Okay, now tell me, what is this? Hen. What is this? Hen. And what is the beginning sound of hen? Okay, you have to color on it. Now look at the next activity. Let's read the instruction. Identify and circle the letter. Okay, which sound is this? Okay, now we are going to make a circle on it. Is this sound? No. And now find where is sound? Yes, very good. This is sound. Okay, let's find where is sound. Yes, very good. Clap for yourself. This is sound. Okay, now open the page number 32. This is page number 32. Let's read the instruction. Identify and circle the pictures starting with letter H. Okay, now tell me, what is this? Hat. What is this? Hat. Okay, now we are going to make a circle on it. Okay. Now tell me, what is this? Girl. What is this? Girl. And what is the beginning sound of girl? Its beginning sound is no. Okay, that's why hum isme circle nahi karenge. Okay, now tell me, what is this? House. What is this? House. And okay, and what is the beginning sound of house? Okay, now we are going to make a circle on it. Okay, now look at the next instruction. Trace and write letter. Okay, teacher will tell you about this on whiteboard. Trace and write letter. Okay, now teacher will tell you how to write sound. Okay, first we are going to write on doors. Put the pencil on the starting point and make a straight line like this. Okay, now start from going to write on doors. Make a straight line by joining the doors. Start from one point down, make a slant line, then go down, touch the line and make a chain. Okay, once again we are going to write on doors. Make a straight line by joining the doors. Touch the line. Start from one point down. Make it round. Go down. Touch the line. And make a chain. Okay, now teacher will tell you how to write on one dot. Make a straight line. Touch the line, start from one point down, make a straight line, then go down and make a chain. Once again, make a straight line. Trace the line. Start from one point down. Make a flat line. Trace the line and go down. Trace the line and make a chain. Okay, students, now look at the book. Starting point and make a straight line by joining the dots. Okay, start from one point down, make a slant line, touch the line, then go down, touch the line and make a tail. Okay, write it again. Put the pencil on the starting point and make a straight line by joining the dots. Start from one point down, make a slant line, then go down, touch the line and make a tail. Okay, students, you have to do your work like this. Okay, now teacher will tell you how to write on one dot. Put the pencil on the starting point and make a straight line. Okay, start from one point down, make a slant line, touch the line, then go down, touch the line and make a tail. Okay, students, once again, make a straight line. Start from one point down, touch the line, then go down, touch the line and make a tail. Okay, student, you have to do this page on your book. Okay, students, have a nice day. Stay home, stay safe. Allah Hafiz.